teacher Juvelyn, and I have been teaching here for more than 2 years in First English Global College. And I am an ESL teacher in listening and speaking. The way we enhance our English skills, we need also to improve our writing skills, right? So this class is not only listening, not only speaking, but as a whole, listening, speaking, and writing. Come on, let's start. Okay, so based from our audio, what have you understand?
Yes, I understand.
Yeah, so what are the colors that you heard in the audio?
Yeah.
Give me colors, example.
Give me color.
First color is?
Red.
Red, yes, very good. So what do you mean by red in that expression?
So maybe hot. Uh-huh. Heat.
Hot, what else?
Hot and angry.
Angry. Mm. What else?
What else? So, I don't know.
The other one, they have three. There are three meaning of red hot or in red hot. Okay? You've said first is angry.
Angry,
yeah. Yes, very good. The second one is
hot.
Hot or
Red hot. Yeah.
How about food? In the food?
Yes. Hot about food. Mexican food.
What is that?
Korean food, maybe.
Korean food. So, yeah. What kind of food is red hot? Is it sweet?
No.
Is it salty? What? What's that?
Spicy.
Oh, you're very good.
Spicy.
Okay. Are you ready? Because here in First English Global College, we are born ready. Yes. Yeah, so see you soon.